What's up with lizard drinks water, bro? Like, oh my god, like, what the fuck?
That's so
outdated. No, no, water's one of those things. Yeah, what you need to realize, Ventures? Water's one of those things where I don't like it, but I'm not gonna shame other people because most people drink water. The like, it's not bad. I just don't.
It's a normal. I don't know what you're gonna do. What are
it's
you
just boring.
About?
It's just, it has-
He's boring! He's doing something!
That is not logic.
That is the fattest thing I've ever heard you say.
Ankles.
No, no, no! I will drink it, but only if it's flavored water.
You say you don't judge people because a lot of people drink it, but a lot of people drink other-
A lot of people I know drink it. Economics is the only motherfucker I know that don't like Dr. Pepper, bro.
What's the point of saying a lot of people drink
it? Bro, Cole's just gonna grow up with hemorrhoids, bro.
I'm telling you, you're shit out of me.
Cole's gonna grow up with a
mask. You guys still drink water, but I'll drink like flavored water or some shit like that.
It's not water.
You need
clear. Yes, it is.
You need clear.
And I'll still just drink water, but I won't enjoy it. I just don't like how basic it is.
What does that mean?
It's water!
That,
that's a
fat boy thing,
bro.
That is absolutely
cool,
a fat boy thing
you
to say.
You literally need water to live.
I want you to know.
This helps you live and all, but it's kind of basic.
I can't remember the last time I actually- No, no, I haven't drank like water in the past like 5 years. That's not even a joke, it's plain water.
Cool, that's unhealthy. Oh my god, that's unhealthy.
Yes, because I drink flavored water.
The biggest kidney stones ever. Cool, this is gonna die from
kidney stones.
You're
gonna have so many problems
down
the line. I'm just
telling
you now. You are not gonna live past 50, bro. You are not gonna live past 50.
Just drink like a bottle of milk.
Also, last time I did that, I was just about to bring it up. I started feeling nauseous and shit, so I stopped.
That's cap.
Oh.
That's cap. Someone stop.
No, it's not.
Cool,
like, my mouth started
tasting
bad.
This is my fault.
Like, some normal water. Like, a bottle of milk.
Almost got the finesse.
I mean, it was Dasani, so that might have something to do with it.
You drank Dasani water for
the
same day. You drunk us!
We are literally just trying to keep you from dying.
Yeah, no, I get that.
Dasani is literally terrible.
No, flavored water is not a substitute.
Yeah, flavored water is literally terrible. You need
damn,
that
ball,
good
HD. Chili!
You know, I'll go get a bottle of water after this.
Dasani
you
makes you fucking fuck off.
Wait, is Dasani that bad? What?
Dasani is terrible for you.
Nah, but my mindset is... I'd rather become anorexic before I get fat.
Hello peeps, it's me Little Mook. Before we continue with this tragedy of a conversation, I must acknowledge those who are concerned with the topic at hand. I take full responsibility for all tomatoes that want to be thrown at me, but my friends and I are bantering about their bodies being at the status quo for a person. We all agree that you should be comfortable with your body, while also seeking improvement so you can be the best you. Does that mean we're not getting canceled on Twitter now?
I'm gonna stop eating, straight up.
Or cool, you can do neither and get healthy and drink water.
Yeah, I said, did you not just hear me say I'm going to?
I'm
gonna like,
be anorexic and get fat. No,
I'm just saying.
Hey, so many the club turned up.
So many dead
get out
the
way, get out the way, this is my dance floor.
And by the way, cool, I'm just gonna say this because while I'm on the subject, no girl wants an anorexic dude.
What are you talking about?
Wrong.
You know, I'm right. I'm like, no. No girl wants an anorexic dude, especially one of the like tweens.
Okay, Tyler.
Okay, Tyler.
I gotta go.
I'm not completely wrong.
Ain't your girl fucking with you, Ventures?
I'm almost at the end. Stop talking.
That means one more.
I did not know what that means. That's why I left.
Goddamn.
What?
Shani left. Shani's still here for me.
I don't even know like a Spanish, and I know what that means.
Nigga, I don't even give a fuck.
Oh my god.
Shut up, waterless boy.
Water boy.
You're not even a
dude. I'm gonna start calling Kuzu kidney stones.
Kidney stones. Jesus, bro.
I'm gonna call him sugar water.
Probably gonna hit that don't save changes again. Used to write a song a day. It's just that lately my perfection's in the way of me. And I can't make no changes to save me. Wish I could write more and care less. Wish I could write more and care less.